Hi Sagittarius, this is your forecast for the month of May 2018. This is a general reading for Sagittarius Sun, Sagittarius Rising, or Sagittarius Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. So Sagittarius, this first week of May, we're dealing with water energy. This could be Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Sun, Moon, or Rising, male or female, or just the traits of this night. And this is going to be a week where there are emotional issues at play. Perhaps a greater intuition, more psychic awareness. You could be getting some invitations, some offers, some proposals. Something is being put forward. It may have to do with something that is entertaining, some form of amusement or a holiday. Or if this is a romantic situation, perhaps you're dealing with somebody very charming, very seductive, someone that you're very attracted to. This could be a new relationship that you're involved in. So this is a week where things are idealized. You're dreaming. Maybe you're involved in a creative project. Maybe you're dealing with emotional and psychological issues. So there could be contacts with therapists or counselors or psychologists or people who are just very emotionally oriented. Now, you may, if this is romantic, this could be your ideal man. This is somebody who is a helper, who is very in tune with their feelings, with their the romantic side of life. Somebody that's extremely passionate. And there can be obsessions with the object of desire. So if that's the case, jealousy can also be an issue. This could also be a week where somebody has some escapist tendencies. They want to get away from it all. Maybe there's some up and down mood swings. Again, this could be a very romantic week where somebody's putting in a lot of effort to sweep you off your feet. And so you're very aware of the chemistry that you have with other people. And someone may be very aware of, you know, that attraction. They know exactly when to try to put forth their advances. They know how to woo you. So this could also be a week where, you know, perhaps somebody is going for that sexual encounter. So you may be falling in love very quickly, more so than you expected or intended to. And there's a feeling of playfulness. You want to enjoy yourself. Maybe you're taking some time out. You're letting go. You're freeing up your emotions. Or you're realizing that you need to. Maybe you need more downtime. Now, in the negative, this is somebody who is moody and brooding. Maybe they get on your nerves. They're not being completely honest. They have a strategy where they are deliberately vague or misleading in some way. Or maybe this person is always in a bad mood, but they don't realize that it's their own fault. Maybe you're dealing with issues of manipulation or somebody that you thought was right for you, and now you realize that they're not. So you may have to deal, if that's the case, with some form of betrayal, disappointment, or jealousy, or perhaps even a rival who's also attracted to the person that you're interested in. So you may be frustrated this week because your emotional demands are not being met, or you're bringing some baggage into your relationship because there are some fears from some past relationships that make it difficult for you to trust your current partner. So, you know, you may feel frustration because somebody's acting contrary to your desire. So you're dealing with the darker, more stressful side of your emotions. Now, there could be some guilt. There could be some cheating, or maybe you're dealing with a habitual liar or somebody's trying to seduce you. So again, emotional situations that you're involved in this week, and, you're having to use your intuition to make decisions. And this is a week where you have that psychological edge. If there's something that you want, some desire that you have, you can tap into self and figure out just the right strategy to make it come about. Or if you're trying to outdo somebody, outwit the opponent, you also have the ability for coming up with something where you end up on top. So this is a week where you have a talent for promoting unity in some matters. And in other cases, perhaps you're sowing the seeds of dissension with regard to other people. Mm-hmm.